So with these carries, as you take a step, you're gonna do two things. Make sure you flex your hip above 90 degrees, and then we're gonna have just a little bit of thoracic rotation towards the up leg. So not below, we need to get that knee way up, stay tall, step, way up and stay tall, a little bit of rotation, a little bit of rotation. After you do your prescribed number of steps forward, turn around, overhead, and then imagine you're walking on a balance beam to return. Now if you're gonna go overhead, if you've got a watch on, spin it around so the watch face is at your wrist, or take the watch off just so you don't have the kettlebell banging into it. So your key is, make sure you really maintain upright and tall posture, flex that knee above hip height, a little bit of rotation towards the leg, and then on the way back, overhead, walking on a tightrope, and make sure you maintain your lumbopelvic posture. So don't go overhead and dump it all into your low back. Stay packed in and maintain your position as you walk.